Across the river, ICE agents and Boone County Sheriff's deputies raided a massage parlor on Burlington Pike. Two people were arrested at Lulu Massage, and they are charged with promoting prostitution. Deputies say the investigation began after an anonymous complaint about the business, and the arrests came after a search warrant. Officials have not said if all the raids are connected in any way.